Chief Minister Konrad Sangma, who is also the candidate of National People's Party, submit his nomination paper for the by-election to South Tura constituency. Konrad, who is the national president of the NPP and Lok Sabha MP from Tura parliamentary constituency, is seeking election as member of the 10th Meghalaya Assembly from South Tura constituency in order to continue as Chief Minister of this state. Konrad filed his nomination before returning officer for the by-election to South Tura constituency, Sarblela Marak. Supporters accompanied the Chief Minister during the filing of nomination. After filing of nomination, Konrad addressed party leaders and functionaries at the NPP Tura office. South Tura constituency will go to bipoll along with Ranikor Assembly constituency on August 23rd. Counting of votes will be held on August 27th.
It is here, it's okay.
I'm going to go to the building.